unaware. And there you go, only one A side left. Mithil. And now it's Sai on a 1v3. Oh my, gets LF.
Oh my! All right.
What is going on?
This is happening. This is legit happening now in a 1v1. We have seen Sai clutch out a lot of clutch situations, alright? So might be possible this is gonna pull this one off as well. Like Viper still making his way into the site. With 1 minute left on the clock, Sai has so much that he can do at this point. He can sneak in towards the B bomb site as well. Just think about it. If you're in a 1v1 against a player like Sai, you never know. Like, the man has got so much experience, he can pull out so many tricks. And this time
but
around.
Now, let's see. Yep. Let's see how they position themselves. Viper has a Molly. He can use it to clear an angle in late round situation, but he has no kit. So he has to play faster. Go Molly, goes towards pit.
And that's a dead giveaway.
Towards Arches.
Yep. That's
I think
a dead
Sai,
giveaway.
He has no idea that he's playing from here. I think he's going to expect him from apps. Sai, ooh. Thinks him. Oh, there you go. 3v1. Oh my god, those two first shots that he hit. That was just next level right there.
Hum ready hai?
Rook, 1 second. Hum log house walk kar rahe the.
Rook, Rossi, motor smoke kar de. Rossi, motor smoke kar de. Motor smoke kar de. Flash de raha hun. 3, 2, 1.
Smoke aa gaya. Nikal raha. Shelter clear.
Outside. Mara, mara, outside, mara.
Pit clear, mara. Side topper. Mara, mara, mara.
Round nikal. Deepu ne liya Badir.
Arre nahi le.
Short molly kar raha hu.
Photo mat photo ruk ruk ruk
ma. Motor flash diya. Short re.
Bhain kaise aa.
Are C4 to le Badir.
Rishmo kya kon? Plant kar raha.
PT mara.
Ek aur tha.
Coffin dekho mera, coffin dekho.
Ha dekh raha hu. Ek aur. Deepu. Tat dekh raha. Dono CT. Niche utar.
Coffin dekh raha.
Three 14.
You need rounds, right? If they, I mean, you'll probably end up losing this round. And after that,
oh, Sai!
Oh my
stop
God.
It already! This guy is on fire.
I'm not even gonna talk anymore, I'm just gonna watch.
He just got a 4k, alright? He just got a 4k and he was this close to getting an ace, but someone stole it. Can you guys give me some cover from the bananas? And then there was no sort of cover whatsoever.
And Supergill just sneaked mid and got 2 kills. Well, that's like just a very odd way to die. And now, wow, Kavish, 1v3.
Ending moment. A 1v3.
He does not have the bomb, but the CTs are not aware of this. He's gonna push banana and he's dead. There we go. That's a GG. 16-4. Let's take a look at the scoreboard here. Oh my god. Sai with exactly 2kd, 20 kills, 10 deaths. And wow. Very good performance overall. That was just there. Seriously, the CT side from Team Hellranger was just all over the place.
Yeah, dude. Next level play though, like 16-4. Can you imagine that? Like Sai with 20 frags. He's literally feeling it at this point. Like his stream is gonna be like, oh, let's go. Fatality. Amaterasu's push coming in from the back lines, and Super Kid will not expect Amaterasu's position. Will not be quick enough, actually, to pull the trigger at the right time, and Sai. Gonna leave himself in a 1v3. Oh, gets the first one on towards Falcon. He still has two more angry terrorists to deal with.
This should be a save though. There's no way that he goes for this. With no kit, with no armor.
Yeah, he has no utilities as well.
This is a save and wow. There's a push coming here from Pasha. What is Pasha gonna do? Wow, gets a jiggle again. Baits another shot and another and wow. One shot USB, that's it. Amaterasu gonna try to find Sai and he does. I think we will see a B hit soon, but we have a lurk over here by Falcon.
Oh,
nice
Sai.
Shot.
Gets the bomb drop right there. He gets another one. Alright! Oh my god, that triple! Sai, just stop it already. Stop decimating the players on the opposite team like that. Come on. Gotta be a bit
blind.
More. full blind, literally kill. Legit full blind. He got the second kill. Not gonna lie, this guy has got some great glasses right there.
And
that is protecting him. That's right. That's a 4K for the man himself. Like, if Hunter wouldn't have got SMX, Sai would have got an ace.
I don't know if he's just that good or if he's just that lucky, or I don't even know what the hell. How is that even supposed to happen? And Blackhawk, they need to get at least a kill in this round so their money looks good. Or else they'll just buy a gun and an armor but with no utility. So, I don't know. Maybe this will be a double eco. Let's see. They are pushing fast here into the bomb site. Oh my god, Snorlax kills his own teammate. His own teammate, oh my god, excuse me. And now Hunter on the retake mission already here. Rotation came really fast, which is quite good. Snorlax will take the close position. If Snorlax didn't kill his teammate there, it would have been a 4v3. But let's see. Snorlax, wow, XMS completely unaware. Gets found by Snorlax and wow, Fox with the ballsy peek, and there goes Sai. Wow, we said that if they lost this round, their money would have been in a really precarious situation, but they managed to win it with players using Glock. The entry was...
So, we're definitely going to be seeing a 4 versus 4 at this point. Where Blackhawk... Oh, Falcon, wow. Nice push! That was well-timed.
Left angle there.
Yeah, that was well-timed, actually.
That was a very ballsy play once again.
Once again,
he had a player
yep.
marking him. But, yep, somehow... That managed to kill him, and Amaterasu behind the fountain. Can he find one more? No, he can't. Leaves him at 2 HP. Wow. Even, wow. Oh my god. And Sai, he will find XMS. It's all down to Falcon. If Falcon loses this, the game is over. And I think Sai's position here is just way too strong. There's no way Falcon expects this. There you go.
The star of the game is going to end the round in style. So ladies and gentlemen.
He's gonna join us on the casting panel. This is gonna
That's
be fun
right.
for the next games.
Now he's gonna join us for the casting panel. And we're gonna be moving on towards the next game shortly. So don't go anywhere. Fatality. Excalibur is like way too close to getting a headshot, but then again, he has made his way in towards the jungles. I don't know if he's gonna take control of the jungles or not. Whereas on the other side of the map, Ritz has already opened up the site. There you have it. Sai.
He got a kill.
Exactly. He's gonna reposition himself, Sai. Watching the bench here right now. Not gonna allow Ritz to walk out of there. Excali. He's gonna be holding the back of the side. Manan getting one on towards Snorlax. Yeah. Exactly. If Aces team loses this round, I don't know what the hell are they doing.
I don't think they'll even try. Sai will just save. Yeah. I don't have ammo.
Yeah, like Blackhawk. Right, oh, Blackhawk's gonna go down. Well. Yeah, now there's no chance whatsoever. Oh, alright, Sai gets one. He's paused down Excali, moving him towards the benches as well. So, in a 1 versus 2, he's gonna drop in his smoke. Oh, no! It was way too close.
Oh, I thought he lagged it. Wow, what was that?
Yeah, I thought he lagged, but never mind. Excali is.
Look at Excali.
Yeah,
Excali,
he's rushing in. Sai. Trying to take him down, but Sai is gonna win that 1v1 duel.
The curse is broken.
Yep. There was no curse in the first place. Come on.
There was the curse.
Oh no! He takes them all down. All right.
That's actually pretty stupid from Aces team.
Exactly. Pretty stupid, right? Like, come on.
Never happened. He can still win the round by himself.
Oh my god, Snorlax.
Yeah, he just needs to be a bit more careful.
There's one more default.
But he has to be aware of the fact that there are actually two. Sai and Blackhawk. Now, Blackhawk down. Sai is going to get one on Manan. Ritz is definitely coming in from the connectors area. Now, Excali. What is going to be the play here? Is he going to fall back to the A main area?
It'll be very hard for them.
This is a really strong setup in A. I think there's no way the terrorists break this.
Yeah, Sai the A setup is
Nobody
pretty much...
Nobody is supporting DRAM, but...
There we go, that's
they
it.
Came into his crosshair.
Oh, sorry, my keyboard acted up on me right there and
oh,
Sai.
God, what's going on?
No.
The double ops here, both
eight
hitting
seconds,
the shots.
8 seconds.
Oh no!
Just don't have to go, super kill, you just don't have to go, yeah. No, nice timing.
Yep, that's a possibility. Let's see.
That's a nice smoke and molly combo there.
Oh,
beautiful smoke.
Yeah, that's a good shutdown.
There you go. Sai. Ooh, I think he just spotted. Oh! Ever. Nice angle right there.
Sai is just on fire this game.
Yep, he is. See, 14 frags already. Like, he's the sole guy in the entire server with a double digit kill board, so.
Below, I didn't understand that.
I think the smoke failed.
Bro, that was a bad smoke actually. He could have went to the
yeah.
bench.
Yeah. Now
Ritesh
with Mr.
likes
Fox.
To play his B-ups a lot. He always lurks around this area.
Nice pick from one upper down. That's good for the D side.
But still, they have
nice
to deal with Sai as well, right?
But
so
the second up, yeah.
Oh, Sai is just on fire. The terrorists realize that because they everyone.
That's a good walk-in by Ribby.
Yep.
That's
yep.
a good walk-in, but I don't think he expects someone short.
Oh, Sai.
60% of the enemy
Sai
team.
Sai is all over the place.
20 frags already. And we are just
sure
in round
30,
number 14.
Yeah,
he didn't even over aggress. That's the best part. Like most of the players, they're like so impatient. They just go in for the frag. And this time around though.
With the first kill.
Yeah, Blackhawk is going to be stopped right there. Towards
Manan
the apartment's position.
The be short,
Sai has to be completely careful of this. And Manan, yep, he's going to go down. And it's going to be time for Ritz to go down as well.
Oh my god. 1 HP kill.
One
How
HP.
Is Sai getting these kills? I don't understand.
Now Snorlax is going to be going in for the plant and it's going to be Sai who's going to be covering him. Whereas Super Kid is going to try and cut off the rotations, but little does
I
he know that, oh yeah, he's going in for
I
the black.
Guys.
Yes, he's going for the flank and he's going to get both of them. Yes, he will. All comes down to Excali coming in from the apartments. A 1 versus
the
2.
Flanker.
The Mumbiker versus the Bangaloreans, and Excali is going to win that fight against Snorlax. He was pretty damn low, pretty expected. He doesn't have a defuse kit. Now Super Kid has to somehow go in and take him
nice.
Down, and there you have it. 16-5, Simmer Sethi and his team. They're going to be our winners of the Janta Curfew CSGO tournament. Give it up for these incredible players. What a game.
Nice re. भाई आओ 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 जरा भाई रुको 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 वेल प्लेड एवरीवन भाई एक दूसरे को सीरियसली और आज ऊपर आ जाओ मजे ले आ जाओ प्लीज व्यूअर्स इस मैच के बाद समाप्त होता है हमारा कर्फ्यू जनता कर्फ्यू व्यूअर्स टूर्नामेंट ये इनिशिएटिव सब 20 प्लेयर्स ने लिया है इंडिया के और रितेश का आईडिया था सो प्रॉप्स टू हिम एंड गाइस आई होप तुम लोगों को मजा आया देख के क्योंकि स्पेशली तुम लोगों के लिए किया है कि तुम लोग आज बोर ना हो और गेमर्स भी कुछ करे एंड आई होप एवरीवन एंजॉयड एंड थैंक्स टू असैसिन 47 फॉर कास्टिंग द मैचेस एस्कुडो एज वेल एंड थैंक्स टू एलओटी सर्वर्स थैंक्स टू एलओटी गाइस फॉर प्रोवाइडिंग अस द सर्वर्स एंड विनर है PSY की टीम विनर्स का नाम है PSY स्नॉरलैक्स SK रॉसी एंड फॉक्स एंड